It's Rebecca from ArtResin back once again. Yes, I have 10 wonderful artists to share with you this time, but also, it's not just about these artists, it's about all the people that comment and watch our videos and get inspired, and it really feels like a really cool community. So we're just happy to be a part of that. And without any further ado, here are today's artists.
It's time to play with some art resin.
Jessica Sanders used art resin to make a series of alcohol ink petri dishes and coasters embedded with beads.
It looks super cool. I just absolutely love it.
Warren Haight painted this black cat wall mural, complete with green eyes, made round by shaping resin over a beach ball. Anissa Krajewski layers various materials, including acrylic, spray paint, and art resin to create her colorful abstracts. Essie Graham mounted original collage work onto the counter and cabinet area of her tiny home, using a coat of art resin to seal and protect it. Joshua Loberg used tinted art resin to create this geometric abstract pour painting. Sue Board hand paints wearable pieces of art and seals them with a thin coat of art resin to bring the color to life. Artist Bonnie Carter used art resin to create these abstract resin porous seascapes. Roy Loudon used acrylic, resin, and glitter to create this abstract landscape. Phil Carlile used art resin for this ash and black walnut chessboard, maple leaf flagboard, and black walnut bar top. Arielle created this beautiful white and gold three-tier tray with tinted art resin and gold glitter and gave it a metallic gold finish. Stephen Airey used art resin to bring the beauty of the Australian coastline to these handcrafted wood serving trays. Josie De Meo created this crab mosaic using pieces of ceramic and sea glass found on the shores of Prince Edward Island. Mouty Shackelford made resin castings of her handmade clay flowers using mold-making material and art resin.
Here we go. Oh wow, check that out. I really love it. Oh my goodness, this is exactly what I was hoping for.
I hope you enjoyed that. I just want to say thank you to all of these artists. Thank you to all of you guys who watch, who comment, and thanks for being a part of the community. It's awesome.